said pineapple. You need to look. It's real. It's not. I like this game. It's really cool. It's just like you just put them out and then you look. And then like you have one like 10 things. And then we ranked up. Rank 12 unlocked the monkey. Sounds cool. Let's put him in. So it looks like he. He has a radius of flying because around his runway. So let's start this matchup in first one. Okay. Oh, it looks like he's spreading all his birds around the map. It's pretty helpful. So there you go. Round 35 and 50, which is pretty awesome. Oh yeah, I like this guy the most. I like the boomerang monkey, but not the ninja monkey is my favorite because he has all those. He has, I forgot what you call him, he has the blades, the ninja blades. Oh. Pretty cool. Yeah. Wait, JFred 3, when do you get when do you get your wizard? What level? Okay, let's put this guy here too. Oh, put him there again. Yeah. Sniper monkey leveled up. Locked that to 0.50. We unlocked the super monkey, yes. This guy was way back in Blue and Tower Defense 2 and stuff. This guy was really cool. I like him a lot. Pretty cool guy, I guess. Okay, let's try this match right here. That monkey leveled up. Oh, yes, that. Oh, yeah, you should buy that. That's really cool. Okay. Oh, that's like for if you think that JFed3 is on, okay? Leave a like, guys. Okay? Oh, we're almost descriptions, part 1 and part 2 of this video. So yeah.